Well, don't ask me where I'm going, because you and I don't know. I hear a lot of animals around. Some interesting path, full of mud. Should I take my shoes off? I know. Looks pretty weird. Not even sure if it is open on the other side. Okay, let's give it a try. I'm way too curious to stop at this point. All right, let's see what's there. Holy crap. Not bad. Actually kinda like this place. Oop. Wow, just look at that view. Looks amazing, although there is no sand on the beach. A bit rough. Eh, but that's okay. It's not too bad. Whoa! There's a house built in here. Huh, okay. That's a surprise. I didn't expect that. What a location. Let's see what's in there. Nothing too special. All right. Let's move on. Some abandoned water container, is it? Yeah. Sure. Hey there. Here's some water pipe. All right. Oops, I think I found some kind of a cave community here. There are some people around and yeah, I didn't want to disturb them, but maybe I'll stop there on the way back. Yep, without hammer, of course. Ah, pretty nice. Whoa, like a water fountain here. Is there any fish? Nope, I don't see any. Alright, that's an interesting cave. Okay, I think that people come here to take a dump, so I'm not walking in, especially not barefoot. Oh, look what I found. It's actually a fig tree. Alright, nice. I guess I'll have some fresh fruits. Look at that.
That's golden.
That's gold.
All right. It's a little bit.
Let's see.
All right. Let's see if they're ready to be eaten.
Okay. Not ready yet. But not too bad. They need some more time. This place is actually really nice. Not used to so many green plants here in Tenerife. I spend most of my time on the south part, and yeah, I just made a daily trip, I mean day trip to the north. Yeah, a bit early. We can try the I think that those might be better, the ones that start to change color. Probably still a bit too soon. I'm still gonna eat it. Throwing it away. Even if it's not ready yet. That one's actually pretty good. Like it. Bit more sweet. Soft. Alright.
And yeah, I was way too curious at this point, so I decided to check out the tiny cave, despite the fact that there was some human payload on the floor. Now let's see what I found there.
Alright, so I decided to check out this interesting cave, and I know how far I will go, but let's see what's going on in there. Probably need a flashlight, and currently I don't have anything else than my mobile phone. Today I'm not really prepared for this. Alright, hope you can see things. So it's basically just underground water. Looks like this one has been artificially made. They probably made this to collect water many years ago. Alright. Nothing too special. This is it for now. Let's get out. Wash my feet. Perfect. Yep. Not much better, probably even worse. All right, so it's time to find my way to the beach. To refresh myself a bit after a long drive in the car without the air conditioner.
Yeah, that's what happens many times if you look here. Found some cave system around here. Let's check it out. Nothing too special at this point. Yeah, so my plan was to reach the coastline earlier, and I ended up walking this strange path, and I have no idea where it leads. Huh. Looks like someone has been sleeping here a long time ago. Alright, let's just see what's behind the corner and then I'll go back. Cactus after cactus. Oh no, I'm a screwed. Shit. I guess this was what for animals? Maybe. Almost there. Oh man, can't wait to jump to the sea. Almost there. Almost there. Well, that was a pretty nice hike. All the way from up there. Completely unexpected. Yeah. Just stopped at the first possible location to reach the coastline. So this is it. A little bit raw, but yeah, that's perfect for me. Whew. All right. Now it's time to cool down in the fresh sea. Yeah, finally. Okay, so this place is really dangerous. Very hard to walk around. Everything's so stiff and it's impossible to stand anywhere else than between the rocks. Oh man. Yeah. I feel like grandpa at this point. It took me 15 minutes to reach the sea. Alright. Ah, that's gonna be fun. Hey guys, I tried to stabilize camera on this selfie stick. Yeah, I can't believe I'm using selfie stick. Anyway, yeah, the only way to stabilize it is to place it in a hole like this. And nail it with the shoe around, so yeah, should be stable enough.
Watch.
Actually have to choose the three rocks to be able to stand on. Any other rock is too slimy. Alright, it's time to move on. Alright, look at that. Found another secret passage. Let's check it out. Alright, just another way to nowhere. Time to get back for some good dinner. I think I deserve it today. Is that a cave up there? Should I check it out? I think it might be quite interesting. Should I give it a try? I don't see anyone up there. Well, let's find a way. Smaller one. Nothing too special here. Is there a way around? Or need to go here. Oh, I'm gonna leave my shoes on the back here. I think I need it. Let's take the rough way. That one's actually pretty good. Is that a sign of a campfire? It might be. Yeah. Maybe we have a campfire here. Probably down there in the corner. Looks like a black kitchen to me. Nice cave. But other than that, not much to see here. So I think it's time for me to get back. Still a long way to reach the road.
Alright, so this is it for this experimental video. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, then please consider subscribing to my channel, hit the bell button, and give me some feedback in the comment section below. I may be filming some interesting videos about exploration of other Canary Islands soon. And until then, Godspeed.